Check one, two. Able in the rainbow does the moon shine brightly, a subtle drifting of the wind's eye viewed together, untouched or borrowed. A system of errors in a desolate area of an ocean's views now. Northern winds moan, a frequent turning point. The arrows in your eyes roam freely against the fingertips of an inch of deception. My fingers trip in desolate color tones of everyone's eyes. Subtle. Caressed your lover's hair like the ocean breeze. The ancient have their own ways of teaching. A black cloud arises. This cloud is lightning golden. A treasure is on its way that flows beyond an elder river and a virgin stream. It's a golden dream. It is an angel's dream. So far, my eyes seem forsaken from a view I have yet to consume an enormous horror. An endless black of desolation that once was surrounded me. An unbelievable horror of civil proportions while I laid in fear and despair. The sea of black sky. A soul with talon eyes swoops down. I see an eagle close her wings. It is twilight in bloom. A star sapphire closer to me. A kunzite stone in love for me has arrived. She walks over in a pheromone. The silver will milk down. The black stars gathering. A strange darkness even I cannot consume. I have become the solar eclipse. Apparent I am in my own darkness. A flock of blackbirds, black and red-tailed birds, seen continuously, as enlightening as an iris flower, a delicate rose garden in an ancient meadow, a rare seasonal dragon lily, non-stop their vocals soar. Crows gawk as they lay still and momentarily silent, and then singing their lullaby tune. In a distance, a train passes by. 377 days later, I am on that train.